Part two. All right, guys. Commander Legends. We got second half of a box here. This was our pools from the first half. Not terribly great, but could be worse. We at least got one mythic. Hopefully our other mythics are hidden somewhere in here. If you're just joining me, first half of the box is open. Mr. T, KrakenMTG at gmail.com. Shoot me a message. Love to send you some cards. And moral of the story so far right now for this video is don't give up. We never give up because good things cannot happen if you give up, right? Right, guys? You can't get 100% achievements in Elden Ring if you give up. And look at that. All right, right off the bat, Commander's Plea, Mythic number two. That's all we need to see. We need to see Mythic Train right now. All right, Rares. Now we need to see Uncommons and Rares of value. I was looking at pricing real quick in between videos. You know, like, always a fan of the diamonds for some reason. There we go. Flesh Bug. He's pretty iconic right there. But anyways, so looking at the value of the rares, we've got Land Cycle, and that's about it. A few rares that Jessica's Will and the good old Opposition Agent, wherever she might be hiding. Beautiful lady. Hopefully she'll make an appearance in foil or something. Hey, three visits. There we go. So we'll set that over there. And Horizon Stone. If you would lose unspent mana, that mana becomes colorless instead. That seems like a fun one. We could do some stuff with that. Sure, some people have done some stuff with that already. I don't know. I didn't pull a lot of cards from this set to play with. There's some really good reprint value here. And most of that I already had for myself. The new stuff being, what was it, Jewel Lotus. I think I pulled one Jewel Lotus, and to be honest, I didn't want it at the time. Regret not keeping it, but that's all right. We're going to pull another one here in 1 minute. What we're gonna do? Can we believe it? Oh God! Now I'm gonna have Naruto stuck in my head for the good second half of this video. Believe it? Nope, not going there. All right. So how many times is Blasphemous Act gonna get reprinted? Seriously, don't need it. Where's our juice? Our juice already left. Come on, baby. We need the mythics. Need a foil mythic. We don't need Promise of Tomorrow. That is not, ooh, Kodama. All right, we'll take that. Pretty sure he's a hit. Definitely like the East Tree. I don't know if that version, but there is. So starting to see that with these, and we'll see more over time. Blasphemous Act. Another one. Not what we want. Not the rare that we want. Yeah, you can go there, because that's the value of the rares we have right now. Freaking token. But anyways, we'll see with time too on whether this holds true, but the collector boxes are just your cards from your collector boxes, with the print runs being so much lower, the one-time printing. The value really goes into a lot of those higher end cards. There we go. Reclamation and Return to Dust. So we'll see some playing Commander. Is going to, ooh, hello. They still did not have the foil etching down yet, but this does not look bad. Your value is definitely funneled into those alternate arts, those extended arts from the collector boxes. And those full foil it just soaks it up. Nobody really, hey, second Jessica's Will, we'll take that. We'll definitely take that. Oh, that is shiny. I don't know if you guys can see, but that thing's got a there we go. It's got some glare to it. Almost blinded me. But with those nice shiny boxes, definitely see a lot of that value funneled in there, which is okay. I mean, as it kind of should be, if something isn't printed as much, it should definitely have that value comparatively. All right, land cycle, always good. Cage fans. Okay, so maybe it's just me, or maybe it's this the cards in general, but that white, all the white cards are just super shiny. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just the contrast. I don't know if you guys can really see that on the camera, or if you've noticed it opening it yourself. I don't know how many people are on Mac and open up Commander Legends to get pre-hyped, but I don't know. I don't want to drone on too much about it, but the pre-hype for me is gone. I want to let's fast forward a few months here and figure out what the next big thing is going to be, because Commander Legends 2 is not going to do it for me. Are we literally at 2 mythics right now? Did I just realize that? We have 2 mythic box? Oh, that is depressing. I mean, we've hit some good rares, and of course, as soon as I open my mouth, Port Razor. Like, what are you even going to do for me? Oh, shit, just shut up. Why did I even start? So 3 mythic box. 2 of them pretty decent. Scroll Rack, Commander's Plate. And fortunately, the Jewel Lotus eluded us. Still favorite land there. War Room. Nope. Didn't do it. Nope. Alright. That's okay. We didn't give up. Like I said, never give up, guys. Just keep going. Push it through. I don't know. Sometimes life just says F you with a big middle finger. But, I mean, hey. Just got my 100% achievement in Elden Ring. So, moral of the story. Don't give up. It's and as much as that was so much fun, it was not fun at all. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Mr. T, crackinmtg@gmail.com. Shoot me a message. I'd love to share some of these cards with you guys. Anything over $5. Appreciate the support. Subscribe below. You know how to do it.